I know it's been a long time since I've made a video. I know, I got it. Actually, I was a little busy. Yeah. So recently, one of my friends got a laptop, okay? He bought a new laptop. The latest processor, i7, 10th generation, some 16 gigs of RAM, 500 GB SSD. He sat and he turned on the laptop and he started refreshing. And I asked him, why? He's like, just like that? I'm like, what? What just like that? You got a new system, it's running on i7, 10th generation, and that too you're having 16 GB of RAM, man, you're refreshing. Like, what is the point? It's like, everyone does that. I did. You know what I felt when I saw him? It's like that typical Indian guy is there, na? You will go and ask, like, what are you doing with life? And he's like, just like that. Like, don't have any clue about why I did engineering, why I did doctor, why I'm here. Same feeling I saw on that guy. And I asked him again, dude, just stop refreshing. Or just tell me why you're doing. And finally, that person said, you know something, if you refresh your system becomes faster. If he was sitting in my 6th standard computer lab and he said this, still, I would believe him. He's sitting in front of his i7 10th generation laptop and he's saying that refreshing it will make it faster. What should I do with him? Okay, guys, if you don't know what refreshing your system is doing, I'll tell you. You know, if you have a really slow system, this thing is actually very easy to understand. So when you boot up your system, right, what happens? Initially, the person, the Windows wallpaper, it'll come and like, it'll smile at you like, welcome. And then the next guy will come, the taskbar. Oh, okay, taskbar is in the bottom. Taskbar will come and stay there. And the next thing is your icons. Your icons will start filling the desktop. Still, the taskbar has some little icons. No, that won't come. Like, wait, I'll come. And then that small icons in the taskbar will come. Once all the icons in the taskbar comes, then we like, if it's Windows 7. If it's Windows 10, I don't think there is a sound for that. So when you refresh your system, what happens is, your computer will check if there is any new folder, if there is any new icon in your desktop. So usually your desktop will refresh every, 60 seconds, sorry. Every second, 60 times, 60 hertz. Okay. So when you refresh it manually, it just overwrites the refreshing of the icons. Basically, it just again checks the list of icons and sees if there is anything new, it'll just add. That is one thing which refreshing does. Now, second thing is if you don't have a heavy PC or a heavy laptop, you start editing videos, say you are using some application like After Effects or Premiere Pro. Let's say Premiere Pro. You take this Premiere Pro, you start editing video, you start rendering, you did all the things, and then you accidentally closed your Premiere Pro. Then you realize it was an accident, and again you clicked on the Premiere Pro icon and oh my god, it just opened like this. It's like, is this my PC? Am I still using i5? You'll feel that. It'll open lightning fast. But if you accidentally close your Premiere Pro and then you start opening Photoshop, at that time it's like, hey, what's your hurry? I'll come. You chill. Like, you can go down, you can go to bathroom, you can come back. By the time your Photoshop will be open. But if you close your Premiere Pro and then you go to your desktop and right click and refresh your system, and then if you open Photoshop, it'll come faster. Do you know why? When you refresh your system, so this Premiere Pro is actually, when you accidentally closed it, your computer knows that you are a mad guy, you will accidentally do this, so it will keep in random access memory or RAM. Okay, so that is why second time when you accidentally, when you accidentally closed and second time you clicked on open Premiere Pro, it just opened in a flash. But then, if you close Premiere Pro and then refresh your system, it automatically deallocates the Premiere Pro instance from your RAM. So you have a free RAM. Next time when you click on your Photoshop, like I have a lot of space to lay down, Premiere Pro will go and Photoshop will come and RAM it will open faster. Okay. So next time when somebody asks you what will happen when you refresh your system, don't be like that idiot who is using i7, I like it, I'll refresh my system, it will become faster. Okay. So next time when somebody asks it, just say this, just like that.